The next stop is
Whitlock Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.